Lost all the buried impressions of them.
I chat now. Solemn drawn eyes and expressions to men. Continue through mirrors left broken to sing and be
heard. Through when it seems all the senses are lost to observe.
Loud music.
Oh, yes.
There we go. Oh man, I can't wait for this part of the VOD to get muted. Oh well.
I really need to stop mentioning that because I already accepted
that. Oh, this is just going to get muted anyway. Still kind of loud? That's okay. There we go. How is that? Oh, I'm getting it. You're gonna see me go fucking squirrel, cause, I'm on some new medicine, and I've gonna be a lot more focused. And so, you know, that's why I'm streaming SFM today, because I wanted to do something in it. You know, learn the ropes of animating in this software. And, you know, I've already had a bit of trouble with this, but those are already taken care of. Or at least, to my knowledge. Okay, good, yeah. Careful with ADD meds, they can fuck you up. Yeah, I haven't really, well, I mean, I started taking them in like 2 days ago, so I'm not going to really see any real results until like probably, give it about a week, and, you know, I've noticed that I'm a lot more like, okay, yeah, let's find something to do, you know, because usually I'm like, I'm overwhelmed, I don't know if I want to do this, so I was like, oh, I want to do this, but... Ugh, it's so tiring. Or something like that. And now I'm like, oh, okay, you know what? I'll just boot this up, get into the role of it, and be like, oh, hell yeah. Also, my appetite's gone down, which is really good. It's not like, oh, man, you know what? I could really just go for some Taco Bell. Because, like, I'm hungry. I want to taste it. But now I'm just like, you know what? I could just, it's whatever. I could just be like, yeah, I'll just grab a little Coke Zero, just, I'm fine. Perfectly fine. Okay, so. that's empty. Throw that away. Gotta clean off my work area. That's going out. Let me plug that in.
Come on, England. Oh, some fucking
goals. Okay. Why is my webcam automatically adjusting the goddamn white balance? Not white balance, aperture. Is it set to auto? Ooh, it is. It is set to auto. No, no, no. Can't have that. Anyway, how you doing today? Hope you're doing all right. Hope you're doing all right in this fine Monday night. I'm doing perfectly fine. A little tired. But it's fine. Chroma key this midstream? Depends on how far I get. I'm planning on chroma keying this after everything else is done. Because there's going to be like a... It's going to be like a shot before this. I'm going to have it transition over into the SFM smoothly. It's going to be a little awkward. But hopefully I can do a smooth transition. Because I'm like, oh, you know what? I got to buy Acer. This is the only mod. And I spent way too long on this, on finding a flat screen... flat screen monitor. There's only one mod pack that has like a flat monitor, and I didn't want like CRT televisions on this desk because it looked fucking ugly. But you know, it's gonna start with, you know, this zooms out, this plays a video. It's a funk video, and it's at the end of one of the later videos, I think, where he's like, "I'll see you real soon," and it zooms out. It's over the scout's shoulder. He's looking upset. The lights are out in the room. The only thing he can see on his face, is lighting his face, is his computer monitor. He has a Hatsune Miku poster. I don't know how to... I need to find something I can put a texture on. Like something I could put like an image on. Not like another green screen. That's just going to be too much work in post. Unnecessary work. I don't know what Funk used for that one... When he used the Joseph Joestar poster in one of the Funk TV episodes. I don't know which one that is, and I can't find it for the life of me. I looked up poster, and nothing pulled up. Wait, no, something did. I remember. I downloaded a FNAF poster, so I was hoping I could edit the materials there. Edit the texture. Should be like, alright, just get that. I'm gonna make this accurate to my room, because it's like a little meme I'm wanting to make an SFM. It's like, it's a meme, but it's like, why would you put this effort into it? It's like something that you shouldn't put effort into, but I'm doing it anyway, because fuck you, you know? So, you know, it's going to be like, wow. It's going to light his face. Obviously, it's not going to be that close. It's going to be a lot better camera, and he's going to look over. Either that, or the camera's going to stay here and lock on. He's going to look over, the camera will follow, and it'll notice, you'll see Funk's YouTube page. And I look at his latest upload. It's like, fuck, I don't know how long ago that fucker's uploaded. How long ago? It's been months. I know that much. 6 months ago. Half a year without content. Not on the Fatunk channel. Basic Funk. Okay. So... What am I gonna do? I gotta work on everything else first. So we get the green screen up. Is there anything else? I wanna find hair. Like, actual hair. Or do I keep this? I could probably just keep it the same. I'll mess with the room later. Like the poster and whatnot. And the lighting. Or should I do the lighting? Yeah, I'll need to get the lighting done. Because if I don't finish the room, I'll need to place everything back again. Because of the way Source Filmmaker works. From what I've learned... is that if you go ahead and do different shots and you don't have the set finished, all the things you put in the set will stay in that shot. Because this is like its own like thing, full of like its own set of props. Like say if I split this up, you know, the cut time, I want to make this clip like 5 seconds long. I clip this and I'll delete this half. So that's gone. And I want to make another shot. Oh, God. I'm going off the fucking track. Or my mental train is fucking crashing. You know what I mean, though. I'll have to replace everything if I make a new shot. So I'll need to go ahead and fix the room now. The lighting. I don't know why. I imagined purple lights. No. Purple lights because... I think it's because I'm imagining the first... the last SFM I did. On the... my channel. Where it's like, oh, he wakes up in a bed. Rivers Cuomo's right there in the corner of the room. I need to find something. I don't know what Justin used. What did he use? Vampiro. Okay, let me look up poster. Because I was looking up hair cosmetics for Scout. What is that going to pull up? Oh yeah, I already have that. I don't know. I'll need to look for something else though. Just in case. So we have Hello Neighbor. Fuck that. No. Sonic True Medallion. Yeah, that's definitely what I'm looking for. That's a bit rate, by the way. Is it doing good? Okay, we only have 63 dropped frames. That's impressive. We're 11 minutes in. We're already at... okay. That's pretty cool. Why is it just FNAF stuff? Oh, we have 37 pages. Okay. Playing cards? No, that's not gonna do. Deck chair, Tattletale House. Oh my god. What the fuck? Eye textures? I honestly wouldn't know what to look up. Other than just poster. And hope I find the thing I'm looking for. I don't know. I can't edit that. This poster because... I tried looking, and there's no way I can do it. to is that since there's a video playing, you know, you'd have that video reflect. Wait a minute. Oh! I just had an idea. So you do some masking in Premiere. You gotta mask it around the gray bands. And you gotta give it a low opacity. Or I can just do purple. Because the shot I want to use... Let me find the video. Which video did he say that? He's like, okay, I'll see you real soon at the end of the video. He's advertising his Twitch. The boss battle video? It is not. Mapping tools. No. Secret bases. Also no. What TF2 needs? There it is. Found it.
Coming in all his glory. But purchasing it will help me make more videos, which I will be doing more of again. This shirt features my channel mask.
Well, this was 2 years ago. I guess... No. It's fine. It's fine.
It's got Bombi in all his glory. Thanks for watching and...
Okay, so I'll have a red light and a purple light. Yeah. Okay. So, we'll have a red light. Red light. Wait, is that gonna get... Okay, no. The light will be in the next shot. Release the glow on his face. So, we'll have a light positioned over here. Have to make the FOV real big. Have it over here. Wait, turn it this way. Radius big. No? These do nothing. If that does something. Shadow filter size. Well, the other monitor is going to be on. What would be on the other monitor, though? Maybe the background? How far did you get in Titanfall? I think I got to the second. I wouldn't say second. I got to where... The level after you get out of the sewer, where you have to fight the bomb crabs for the first time. Or I don't know if you fight them again. Just lower that. There's gonna be so many lights here. There's gonna be so many lights. Or do I need to turn it? Because it's going to be glowing on the monitor rim, too. Move that on up a little bit. Man. I don't know if it's the fucking meds, but I've been playing the... Fuck. Out of Titanfall 2. How many hours do I have in it already? No, right here. Titanfall 2. 12 hours. And I got it yesterday. So, wait, when did I get it? I got it on, I played it for the first time the 19th. Okay, I got it Friday. Okay, Friday, and then I played it the day after. So I played it, oh no, no, actually. Yeah. So I played it on Saturday. I was like, this shit good. And then, did I play some yesterday? Yeah, I did play some yesterday. So I already had 12 hours in the span of 3 days. Yeah, so I played a healthy dose of it. Move it down. Look, there will be never be another song like Everybody Get Dangerous. Let's just get this out of the way right now. I know it's very why is it so bright? Just a little bit here. You know, I want to find a scene to just animate. I voiced a bit of something that I could just animate, but I don't know if that'd be good practice. I want to like find something and then just over exaggerate it with animation. Oh man, how do I make it? That's not low enough. It look low. Is it? I think it looks fine, I guess. It's gonna be a bit dark because yeah, it's I'm gonna have it be YouTube and it's dark theme. Wait, the lights just their lights aren't gonna be on because you can't have a black light. Okay, they're just all right. Okay. Let me mess with this light because I think this one is a little bit more intense. Okay, it'll be red because I think red takes up most of the frame. Well,
flare. Equipable on all classes and available now from the Manco store. Citation, not currently available in-game. But purchasing it will help me make more videos, which I will be doing more of again. This shirt features...
Okay, it'll get paused right there. You'll see it get paused.
Again, this shirt features...
Ripping off bad YouTuber? No. What do you mean ripping off? I'm just... I'm making a meme because he hasn't uploaded it in like half a year. I thought it'd be funny. Oh, fuck. I just realized I need to add green screens over here, too. Because something's got to be there. How about... I don't know. Just some random image or whatever. Yeah, okay. I can see. I haven't really storyboarded much of this in my mind. I just kind of had him look over to the other monitor and open up Funk's channel or have YouTube open on that other monitor for some reason. But that'd just be weird. I bought that t-shirt like a year ago and he made it a few months ago that he didn't even get money from it. Huh. That's... What the fuck? Okay. What are you doing? I am making an animation SFM because I want to animate stuff in SFM. If that's the stuff I'm going to be doing, you know, I think just getting a little practice in making some shit posts in SFM. What is it? Okay. So you have this shot here. The one on the right is what's going to be in the video. So it zooms out. It's playing a Funk video. He's like, I'm going to be making more videos. And then it pauses and it zooms out. And then the camera cuts over here to Scout. You know, you find out someone's watching it. That poster's... I'm going to try to change that poster. I don't know how to change the texture of this poster. Or to get something like it. But anyway, that's besides the point. Then he's going to, like, look at his last uploaded video and see it 6 months ago and just have like depression or whatever. Or just like sad violin music or something like that. I'm honestly just kind of making it up as I go. So, and I think there's something special about that too. Like, that's how the solar hat, to me, is like, that's how I was, like, that's why I'm so proud of it. Because, like, you know, it has that nice homey feel to it. And that's like, yeah, just a group of guys came together and just made a film that they just had a fun time with it. Kind of like that. If that can be comparable. In my head, it makes sense. you'll get the Kubrick stare. Zoom out like this. Solar lamp, solar hat is great, but it wasn't a really healthy workflow. What do you mean? No, solar hat was fun. We had a healthy workflow. I mean, we got it done in an evening, but we weren't like rushing it or anything. I think you mean the spell. The spell had a really bad workflow. Like, terrible workflow. 32 hours. 32 to 36 hours straight. Just glued to your chair, eating only Oreos and drinking water. Don't do that. Ever. That was awful. I seriously underestimated animating. And just the process of making an animation. You ever start remaking that? No. I haven't gotten to the script because every time I touch it, I just cringe. Oh, yeah. I mean, I'll try to get to it at some point. But, oh boy, I don't know. I really want to. I think I might do it in SFM because I'm not exactly too confident in my drawing skills to really do it in traditional again. And plus, it's a lot easier to animate in SFM, or at least... yeah. To me, it would probably be a lot easier than just drawing it and just having it look ugly. Yeah, we'll have to get green screen over here. Damn it, I might as well get to it. Just so we have the master set up. That's what I'm going to call it, the master set. Just explaining this feels like teaching, like, explaining the Kingdom Hearts lore to someone. Like, it's so difficult. Like, even you don't understand, but you still, like, need to tell them. So they at least somewhat have, like, a basic understanding of what the hell is going on. No, that's the wrong one. Where is this? Okay. What the fuck? Explaining the oh my god, I'm gonna have an aneurysm if I explain the Kingdom Hearts lore while I work on this. I'm gonna have brain damage. Go. No! Yes. Don't you fucking move either. Because the problem I had, it was with these two green screens, because there's two green squares here to make up the monitor. And what I did was, I was trying to put them down next to each other. But the way the graph editor is set up, you have to keep a careful eye on this bad boy down here when you're moving stuff. Because if you have this at the wrong spot, it'll like completely just fuck up everything. Like, wait, is it moving? Oh, thank fucking... Oh, it's back! Okay, hold on. Good thing I noticed this. Okay, now I... Why? Why is it moving? Don't. Why is it? Okay, don't move. Just, shh, 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 shh. Okay. Move over here. I'll put you in your right spot. So it's at the very beginning, so I won't move at all. Because I do not want it to move at all. And if I move this to get a look with this camera, then it's just going to fuck everything up. Turn these lights on. I can't see it. I can't see a thing. I need to see the little bezel on the monitor so I can line it up. Kinda. I need a fan too. You know what lore I can't explain, though? Wait, no, I don't really get the lore of the... I was gonna explain the lore of the fucking, like, three Sonic games. The first three. Basically, Eggman comes, he fucks shits up. First game, you just stop him. You know, not that big of a deal. Okay. The second game, ooh, you have Tails now. But now he has a giant Death Star called the Death Egg. Because, of course... And then, what you have is that they stop him. But this time, you have Super Sonic. And Sonic almost eats shit and dies as Super Sonic. Because I think he loses the emeralds while he's falling from space. And three. Ooh, this is where you get an actual story. Or a more complex story. Alright, so you got this character called Knuckles. Knuckles the Echidna. All right, he's a badass. All right, well in that game. Nowadays he's kind of a fucking dumbass. Well, he was a dumbass back in the original games, but not. He had common sense. But he gets tricked by Eggman. He's like, oh, Eggman's like, hey, there's this dumbass Sonic. You know, he's stealing your stuff. You know, he's wanting to steal the Master Emerald or whatever. Or no, Eggman steals it. I think that's how it goes. Eggman steals the Master Emerald. And he's like, no, Sonic did it. Go kill him. And he tries to kill him. And he's like, Sonic's like, no, I didn't do it. It's this bald guy. He just tricked you, you stupid dummy idiot. He's like, oh, no, I've been bamboozled. He bamboozled me. So. Where to go? Excuse me? Are you kidding me? Oh, because they're... I'm going to shoot myself in the foot. Oh my god. I have an idea. Just move that over there, just a little bit. Okay, so I click on this, all that, Control C. Then, okay, so this is the frame where they stop. So I copy this, so it stays there. Okay, it just moves back, whatever. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna scream. Please. I was like, you know what? I could just copy it. And it copies the animation set. Wait, no, it... Oh, my... I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, my God. I'm deleting these two. That's so dumb. Ugh. Oh, you can get Beak screen. And Link's hair. He got scalped. Oh my god, that was gruesome. Okay, this is what I'm looking for. What? Where'd it go? Okay. Why is it all the way out here? Oh, that's huge. That is huge. No, get rid of that. Why did I spawn that one? It's this one, right? No, this is also the big one. Okay, delete that. Yeah, right. It's got to be tiny. Teeny tiny. My sense of scale got messed up a little bit. Not going to lie. Just slide it on over. You don't even see it because it's so green. Do you think Funk's ever going to upload? Or is that just a pipe dream at this point? I have hope. But at the same time, I don't know. He seems to be more focusing on himself for now. So I feel like it's going to be a hot minute. Did he even say he was working on a video? Like, if you were to ask him if he was working on a video, would you get the same response as how the guys at Ozma responded to my question about a new album? They were like, yeah, sure, okay. I guess I'll do it. I mean, I like the stuff that he puts out. So, I guess it's just me wanting just more. And I'm like, damn, I miss this stuff. I want it again. He changed his profile picture on the channel back to Toon Link for some reason. It's a boomer having a midlife crisis. He's wanting to go back to the good life. Yeah, you look on his channel right now. I'll pull up the video. Look at that. Back to Toon Link. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. It's just really fucking annoying that he's like radio silent almost constantly. Like, he'll only respond if people start thinking that he literally fucking died. Come on, Justin. Your fans care about you. You need to let them know what's going on. You need to let them know if there's a video coming out. If you're even making videos anymore. Because it's a little irresponsible. Well, a little. It's kind of irresponsible. Promise me you won't get like this. That would imply that I had momentum to begin with. I won't get like that. Oh, I won't go radio silent. I'll at least tell people, whether it be on the Discord or Twitter, what's going on. If I have to like stop streaming, or if I at one point make videos, because I'll let people know what's going on. Will I get into specifics? No, I'd like to keep my life private. Even though the line between Wabus and Kaden is kind of blurred at this point. Sonic Weezer, no. Now the concept of having, like, you know, what happened in the 90s stays in the 90s, that's a good video topic. Bringing up Sonic and Weezer in the same video is really, really, I don't know. There's something about that sentence, or that, like, that idea. It's just, I don't know what to think about it. It's just, not cursed, but just... You're gonna have to mention them offhandedly. If you even spend like a minute, or even 30 seconds. Then, she's like, what the fuck? Why are you spending so much time on him? God damn it. You know what would make it better? If I could adjust the size of this. How do I scale stuff in SFM? Utilities, rig, no. Oh, blue. Oh, yes, blue. What other colors are there? Okay. Nah, keep it green. Keep it green. Okay, just... How? Magic. A streamer never reveals their secret. But I'll tell you. You have to... Really, 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 really... Dedicate yourself to making people laugh. Giving them a smile. Look, this guy's got a smile. Well, if I zoom the camera out enough and angle the camera just right, look up, he's got a little nice little smile. I did my job. Now I can go back to animating. Oh, Panic at the Disco. I like their songs. Edgy? Yes. Good? Also, yes. sometimes too edgy. Like Let's Kill Tonight. That's a real that's kind of edgy. Not gonna lie. So this won't move now. Okay, we have this in place. Looks good. You don't see this little part of the screen that isn't covered. Everything's covered. Is it a little uneven? Maybe. But this is literally just a shit post. Well, it should be higher effort. Because what is going on here? Oh. Okay. You know what? We're going to ignore that. We can trim it up. Because this shot's going to be here for a while. We'll have a smooth transition. Just it's like, wow, it's TF2 world. We'll need the master set. Did I restart SFM? Damn it, no I didn't. And I have no idea on how to change this texture. Because I need the Miku poster up. You don't understand. It's important. Trust me. How do I add a little glow that can be visible? Like, oh, I guess onto the desk. But is it really? Okay, let me move this camera. Oh, what the fuck? What's going on? I don't know what else Dio says. That's all I know, the sound he makes. Ho ho. Something like that. Okay, how about this? No. Move that camera on down. No, you wouldn't be able to see it. Kinda? Well, no, because you that doesn't look good at all. Okay. There wouldn't be a glow on the back wall. I don't know how to make it illuminate. Any SFM experts in here? I can teach me the ways. I know how. I have an SFM. Fucking internet. How to make a glow in SFM. Why did it open a new window? Ooh, look at him. Look at glowing eyes.
For advance, here's an easy way to do this. Since you like doesn't work for me, maybe it works for some of you people. But now I found a better way. The first thing you're gonna want to do is add two lights for the eyes.
Okay. Oh.
Now use the light's field of view to put it on the eyes.
What? Oh, hi, soldier.
Attach the head to the light's transform.
Oh.
Then slide the playhead.
Playhead.
Now, as you can see, he now has glowing eyes.
No, no, I don't care about that.
Spotlights on the floor.
Well, that is kind of useful. Source,
then change far Z atom to 0.01. You can turn off the bloom scale with the camera.
Bloom?
And you can change it any color you want.
Okay. I think I got it. Bloom scale? That's what they said? I don't see that. Where is that? I'm not seeing it. In motion. Phonemi. Linear attenuation. Shadow depth bias? I have a bias against you. I'm biased moderator. I ban everyone who makes me angry. So don't fuck with me, alright? Where'd it go? Where did it go? Okay. Where'd it go? Why is it now dark?
Oh,
why is it so bright? It said 0.01, right? So what? Oh! 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 What is this? What is going on here? I need it to glow. I need a big, big radius. Let's move it down. So, oh my fucking god. I think that... Why is it like this? I see. So this makes it... Okay. So monitors don't have that far of a reach. So make that intensity a little bit less. That looks bad though. That looks really bad. Point the light up a bit so you don't get the monitor or the back of the monitor in. Oh, you don't see it. I don't think. Why is it moving? Why is it moving? Please tell me for the love of God. Okay, thank you. Oh my God. I would have had to. I was going to fucking scream. Bandages across my face. What is this song? No. Sorry, but no. Okay, 0.0001. Oh. Okay, it's gotta be red. Gotta be Yeah. How do I make it purple? No, I need to make it red. So this up, everything else down. It's not that red. Not that red. Oh. Actually, is it that red? I'd say it's that red. It's a little bit of a... on the entire body. No, it needs to be focused on my scout. On this scout. Wow. Okay. 0.01. Okay, silence these lights, silence their voices. And then we have this going down. We have that going down. So it only shows on his face. What am I making? It's a little short. A little short that I'm making here. Wow. Shadows go off his glasses really well. I like that, actually. Kind of looks cool. But I need to be eye level. You don't really see much of the shadow. Who is messaging me at this time?
I thought I said no.
Oh, I'm just gonna offer for ice cream. Too bad I need to. Bring random texture on glass like that. What? Random? I don't even know what that means. I mean, texture. I don't know what that means. Random? What the fuck does that mean? I don't know. Am I some fucking English major? Get out of here. Okay, now I need to make this light purple. So, because there's a poster behind him. Where is that at? This one? No. This one. Yes. You know, he was right. He did make videos. Videos, indeed. He did indeed make a video. Or, like, five. And then stopped for, like, a half a year. Man. Was JonTron like this? Is this how JonTron fans felt? I feel sorry for him. So, silence this light. And then get purple, because he has a Twitch poster. And then... Oh, no. It's going to move. Oh, thank fucking God. It does move! I love it! I'm going to delete it. Get out of here. I don't need you. Is this going to move? Don't tell me this is going to... Why is it white? Why is it white? Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Move it. No, why is it? Okay, no. Okay, get rid of that. So everything, okay, cool. Very cool. Let me get rid of these lights. Because I don't think you see his desk in the other shot. I have another camera set up somewhere. Or I did. It probably got deleted. It's camera 5. Okay, yeah, it got deleted. Whatever. It's fine. Wait, let me go ahead and set it up. Because I can add it into the next shot. So it's going to be... Let's zoom it in a little bit more. His glasses are making too harsh of a shadow. Because what I did was I cloaked the actual, like, shade parts of the gray bands. So you don't see them, but they're still there in the physical world. They're just invisible, but they can still cast a shadow. I don't know how... Can I put lights behind the scout's glasses? Is that something I can do? That'd be kind of quirky. Wait, okay, so what would be a better angle? Like, right over his shoulder? Or, like, back here, where it's, like this. Where, like, someone's watching his video, and you see, like, the top half of them. Which one would I like better? Or would I just do it over here? I don't wanna... Maybe I need to get rid of the gray bands. The gray bands may... Let me hide them. Yeah. Okay. The gray bands are going to cause more problems, so I might as well just get rid of them. I'll figure out the technical shit off stream. Well, not even off stream. I'm not even going to put them on. No. Get out of here. No. And then we have another poster here. Something. I don't know. You know what? Okay, I need to focus on the set. So let me save this. I gotta close out Source Filmmaker. And then reopen it. Because it... I just wish it would just be like, alright, you downloaded this? You don't have to close out the software. It just loads in right then. Right then and there. But... It's fine. It's whatever. You know? What happens if you buy WAPCoin? Then you are going to be investing in the future of cryptocurrency. Oh, why was he blurry? What? What is going on here? What is this tomfuckery? Okay. So nothing. No, you are getting something. You're buying stock in WAPCoin. The future of Bitcoin. What time is it? Oh my God, I've been at this for almost... not an hour. Yes, it is an hour. Fuck. Oh, I've been going at this for a long time. Fuck it, we're playing Titanfall. I've been doing that for so long. I need to move on to something else. It is time to move on. I can do this off stream. This isn't everyone's cup of tea for a stream, I can tell. Not exactly an exciting stream to watch. So why don't we move on to something more exciting, hmm? Let's change stuff up, like the stream details. I love Origin. Oh, fuck yeah. Origin. Let's go, baby. Okay. Oh, it's flashing. Everything's flashing. Oh, God. What the fuck is going on? Hey, Titanfall. Are you okay there, buddy? Oh, no. Okay. There we go, baby. We're playing some Titanfall today. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to play some of the campaign first. Hey, DJ, shut the fuck up. Thank you. So, we're going to play some of the campaign, and then we're going to hop on a multiplayer. Now, apparently, I looked at the VOD of the last stream, and the audio was just completely muted. Except my mic. So, yeah.
Major Anderson went this way.
I don't know if he can hear BT.
To the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Oh, I love this boy. I love him.
Pilot control initiated. Watch our step.
Am I still using Tone's rifle? No. Expedition. Tone. Is Expedition, yeah, that's like a combination of... Do we have the burst core automatically fire stream of amped bullets? No, that's not. Okay, no. What gun is this? Is this just like a custom? Like, a gun unique to the campaign? You know what? I'll use Tone. I gotta get used to his stuff. So I'm trying to branch out and play more Titans. I've been playing a bit of Legion.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility.
I've been liking BT, or not BT, Legion. He's basically just heavy weapons guy. Except he has long range stuff.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Unknown. I'm fucking awesome robot. Ooh, a little goodie here, huh? I see. The game rewards you for your exploration. Wait, how much do you get? Okay, rare to be a secret behind buying WoW point. Like, you get 70k channel points in a month or two. You just get stock in WoW coin. What is this? Scorch. Do I want to? I want to play Scorch. Do I really want to do that? Do I really want to do that? Do I really want to? I don't. Torch. Scorch is just.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators,
Apex?
Is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
Oh, hell yeah, I vibe with that. Oh, I could slide here. How about you follow me? I'm gonna slide down this thing. Whee! Come here! Oh, look at him go! Oh! Okay. Hi there. no, 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 no. Oh my god. Yes. That's kind of cool. That's pretty cool. I don't know if I want to do that though. I'm gonna play Tone. Where is he? Hello. Oh. That's an anti-Titan gun, right? Yeah, it is. Are we gonna fight another Titan?
Controls transferred to pilot.
Love this boy. It's cute. Oh, they're all dead. Okay. I didn't know that murdered all of them. Oh, it explodes. Yeah. Oh, hi. Why are you running towards me? I'm a giant robot with an exploding gun. Who makes you think that's a good idea? Come here. Wake. Nah, I think we're good. Where's the other giant robots? So if it wanted me to have a grenade launcher, it obviously wants me to fight other Titans. Enemy Titan inside. Hell yeah, brother! Gonna punch him. Hell yeah. Can you die, please? Oh! Hey.
First time using that weapon, pilot, huh?
No. I mean, you're not really doing too good of a job right now, buddy. Oh!
Okay, militia. Let's see you catch this.
Hey! Oh. Look at this bitch. Look at this dumb bitch. Look at this dumb bitch boy. Bitch boy.
Sorry, but this is your dead end, pilot.
No. Hey, I think we're gonna die. Hi. Yes, yes, yes. I know. Shut up. It's fine, BT. Shut up. Oh! No, that's not fine.
Good work, pilot. Your skills are greatly improving.
Are you sure? Okay. Oh, you need health. I got it right here. You're on fire.
Pilot mode engaged. Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Okay.
Another shortcut?
Trust me.
Okay. Oh, no. Am I going to be able to get, like, the grappling hook? Or do I need to... Am I just going to stick with the cloak the whole game? Oh, I forgot. Those pack of punch. Those pack of punch. Jesus. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Cargo lift activated.
Okay. Oh, okay. All righty.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning.
Oh, hey.
Unauthorized Titan. Loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Hey, what the fuck?
I have located a security breach.
No, BT!
Roger.
No!
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
He said my name! Let him go! Can I just...
I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security. Yeah, I know.
Keep up the fire. Keep the pilot contained.
No. 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 Oh. Wait. Oh, I don't go there. I go down here. Right? Yeah. No! Wait, can I airstrafe? It is in the source engine. So could I technically airstrafe?
Pilot.
I can!
Facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Shit. Oh, hi there. Oh, he's holding on for dear life. he's holding on. Wait, is that his foot? Oh. No. Wait, maybe. Devotion. Okay. No, never mind. Oh. Wait, do I need to go?
I'm sure I can take advantage.
Oh yeah, no, I need to go with it. Okay.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You
scum. Oh, he's gonna drop me. Right? Oh. I see.
I've been taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit.
Oh. Hi. And I just gotta punch him. That's what you gotta do. That's all you need to do. Oh! What? Okay, I guess that goes up. Are you kidding me? Why? Why does it do that? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, grass. Okay. Turn the mic up a smidge. I could do you better. I'll turn it up. There you go. Should be good. Hey, hey, hey! I could have handled that better. You know what? There we go. Win. I'm doing that. There we go. Look at that. I'm winning. That's what we call winning. It's the sign of progress. Oh, why deal with enemies? Why even deal with them in the first place? I can hack him! I could have hacked him! Oh, I would have gone up again. Okay. Good thing I didn't go up. Oh, you see, this has a fucking... Oh, my God. So when is this week speedrun tutorial stream? Man, I could see myself kind of speedrunning this game. Are you kidding me? I can do this. No, I can do this faster than Justin did. I think, didn't he get stuck at this part? He got stuck at this level, right? I think I remember seeing him getting... I don't know about this part. Maybe. Fine. See? Easy. They don't know I'm here. They don't know I'm here. Ah, now they're gonna pay for it. I don't need to deal with them. I'm just gonna ride this thing on. Ooh, wait a minute. Ooh, wait a minute. Hold on. Dope. Hell yeah. I love this band. I don't know why. I love BT. Oh, hey there. Oh, I can't do anything to it. I'll just rush through it. Okay. Oh. Oh no. What's going on? I think it's time for me to leave. Oh, I almost got crushed to death. Oh, they're building homes. Okay. I missed every bullet, but two of them. I can hack him. Oh, I could have hacked him. Yeah, I can hack him. I will win this. Don't you worry. You let him go. Stupid Titan, they're stupid pilot. You can't run on diagonal walls. You can't hack him. I thought you could hack him. Hey. Oh. Nah, I'm just gonna stay here. I'm a one-man army. I was supposed to stay on that, wasn't I? No, I wasn't. Cribs? Stop. I can't stop doing it. I can't stop! Oh. Okay. Hi there. I can't stop punching him. It's so fun. Oh! Oh! What? How did I pick up? Oh! What do you mean this is just Apex? This is before Apex. This is the Apex in the making. It's just a prequel. Go! Go! Apex, but you got a cool robot. Does Apex have giant robot battles? I don't think they have it. That's why Apex is dog shit. Because you're missing BT, you're missing like Ronin, Scorch, Legion, all those big boys.
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Oh? What if the reason BT called him Cooper is because I'm the AI of your dad, your long dead father? Like, whoa, dad. That's cool. That'd be so fucking dumb.
I see you, pilot.
No, you don't.
I admire your perseverance. If only I am the infantry to his dedicated. There is only one way out, pilot.
Oh! Okay. Where do I go from here? Up.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit.
Ooh.
I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Mmm. Okay. Oh, that doesn't work. That does not work.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not.
No, I don't trust you. You're gonna be a boss fight. I'm gonna bet all of my money on it that she's a boss fight. Ooh! Oh, what? Why? Why? Why did it do that? It just alt-tabbed out for some reason. I didn't even press alt-tab. It just closed. Are they building? Like, what are they doing? Are they building, like, the next nuke town? You can jump. No, I don't believe you. Why? No, this is a hologram. This is a holodome. I'm getting out of here. I gotta get out of here! Bet you we're in a factory. Like, oh, like, the surface is still a factory. Either that or a hellscape. Land on the fucking wall! That didn't work. No, it could have worked. Wait, how far is it sending me back? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Up. Okay.
Well done, pilot.
Ah, good job, pilot. You can move. Isn't there? Yeah, there's that over there. I'm just gonna go over here. Watch all the platforms rise up. There's gonna be a boss battle here. Just gonna bring BT down. It's like, here's your robotic companion, pilot. Now you got to fight me. Either that or I have to fight a wave of enemies. Illegal view. Yeah, I bet. With a view like this, it might as well be illegal. Okay.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
That's my favorite one. Oh.
We shall see how impressive you truly are.
Where's the brightness settings? Ah, I see much better now. Oh, okay, never mind. No, I'll keep them up. That's way too bright. No, never mind. That's terrible. What are you gonna have me do? You sure like to run on walls. But how good are you?
Delivering militia test subjects.
D-class. Oh! Fuck. I'm just gonna bomb the hell out of them. With electric smoke grenades. Oh, you're the good. Oh. Wait a minute. She's gonna have us fight a Titan. Oh no. Oh, okay, that's not that bad. Not that bad. It's fine. Where's the quirky line?
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats. Impossible. You should find
a place. Oh, he's shooting at me.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Where? Oh.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
You know. No. That's it. That's all I get. Oh, hey. Oh! Can I hack it? You're mine. You're mine. Oh! Punch the shit out of him. She's like, I like that. Impressive. It worked. Oh, that almost killed me. What? Is that? Yes. Ooh! Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Hi. I don't like this at all. Hey, ready? Oh! Oh, that would have murdered me. That would have killed me. Stop punching it. I'm sorry, it's hard to not do it. It's addicting. How, what makes you think you can punch a robot? I've punched many robots before this one. I think it's like a pattern. You see a robot, you can punch it. It worked before, it could work again. Okay, those are the crab bombs. The crab bombs killed me, not the fucking robot, okay? No, we'll get behind the wall.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
How?
Yes, it was the crab bombs. You gotta fucking rewind that.
I almost repeated history again. Goodbye. Are you trying to beat GLaDOS? GLaDOS, you ain't! Oh, okay. That worked. I'm just gonna go under with it. Never mind, that's gonna be a really bad idea. Yeah, I'm out. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave.
Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Oh. Yeah. I did win.
Win!
Need more screaming? You're right. This isn't a real Wabba stream without a lot of screaming.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. The price I'm putting on his head. You can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
Hello?
I am C personnel. This is Ash. I am sorry.
Do I need the Mastiff though? Nah. Some of you may die. That is a sacrifice I am willing to make.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Hi! Oh, okay. Good. Oh, there's a pilot helmet over there. I can make it. Wait a minute. Shrek 1. Wait, no. Are you talking about favorite movie? Shrek 2. Shrek 2 is way better. Shrek 1 is good, though. It's still good. Like, really good. Oh. Where do I go from here? Oh, great. I love kill counters so much. Thanks. Do I go up? Do I go up? Yeah, I go up there. Okay. Hi.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not.
Crab bomb. Hurry. Oh! Oh, that could have been really bad. BT! Thank you!
Come here!
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
I just did. What is this? Oh, this is North Star stuff! Okay.
Ah!
Detect an exit beyond this zone. Check your HUD.
Enemy Titan acquired. With your mind, pilot.
I will fly. I'm tethered. I'm tethered.
My movie. My movie.
Oh, superhero movie!
Okay. Cool. Okay. All right, we're gonna fight Ash now. We're gonna have a big, awesome robot battle. It's gonna be your boss from up here. Just watch. Or not, okay. Actually, I need your help, Titan. I guess not. That's easy. As easy as that. Oh, I didn't need that. But you know what? Just to be safe. Oh, I'm hearing some guitars! Oh. No guitars. There she is! Oh, she's in a Ronin! I'll kill the fucking weeb.
Let us begin.
Okay. Yeah, good fucking luck.
All units fire at will. This pilot.
No, keep on. No, keep going.
Perfect.
Yeah, perfect. Holy shit! BT, you're fucking murderer!
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized. Pilot, the security lockdown.
Ash, more like ass.
I recommend we leave.
It's such an easy boss fight. That sure was a boss fight. You know what? Yeah. Okay, goodbye. I think I made this a little awkward. You know, I'll just leave. Well, back to the surface world. Wow, this is like this is a portal parallel. You're underground doing some tests, and then you got this lady talking to you like, oh, you escaping is a miscalculation. She's like, oh, I need to kill you now because you're not doing what I want you to. And then you kill her, and then you go to the surface. There we go. We just played Portal in a matter of minutes. Or an hour.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here.
What? What are we doing here? Oh, I didn't read the thing. What?
Don't get captured again, BT.
Who just made the boonk? I didn't hear that. Oh, I did hear it. But okay. No, we're good. We're good. Best level. What are you referring to? Who added me? I need to check this out. Oh, okay. No. It's nothing. What?
Overseer requests all teams working on the arc analysis report to the lecture hall.
Can I punch? I can't punch. What just happened? I had to make sure it wasn't someone that was like posting weird shit. Oh, okay. Ah, Gordon Freeman.
I got a bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine J12 suggests slow and deep breaths.
Decisively, yes, pilot. May I help you?
Oh. Okay. What's going on here? Something fuck is going on. It's like, what the fuck is this pilot doing? Oh! Oh, Monster Hunter. Let me out.
What is this place?
The IMC.
Ah!
Research facilities throughout the
I'm gonna get on you.
However, this particular
kick you.
Is unlike any oh. To the militia.
How so?
Large rings with oh, I can't punch him. Oh, you know what? I'll just leave him be. They're just vibing, and I just murdered one because, yeah, I guess. Hello, BT.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany
here, take this dead body.
My chassis will not fit through the door.
What?
Lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
God. Who voiced BT? I want to give him a big ol' hug. I love this. I love BT's voice. So nice. Okay. Oh, man. Give me
your hat!
Oh, okay.
Anderson's dead. But I have his helmet. And like him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
Glenn? Oh, okay.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission brief from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson,
2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged in dislocation, creating time distortion. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kupin Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there.
Oh, wait. Yeah, there's an important story moment here.
You know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected...
Oh, I ran out of ammo.
...complete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217.
What was that again?
Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
Oh, okay.
What are we supposed to do?
Yeah.
Our mission has been updated.
Oh.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access.
Okay.
I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Okay. Oh. Oh, okay.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Dope. Please throw me. Oh! Little secret. Give me. What? What does the satchel do? Okay, that's what it does. Noted. Hello? Am I supposed to murder everyone here? Oh, hi. You know what? Here, have this. Oh, fuck. Fetch me their souls! Oh! Hey, here you go. Please. Oh! Oh no. Oh no. Well, you know what time it is. When all else fails, use your good old fisticuffs. Wait, no, you could just run in here. There you go, you piece of shit. Oh, what was that? What was that? They didn't even open the door yet. I did it way too early.
Zombie.
Goodbye.
Gave the change, you filthy animal. Oh shit. Oh shit. Goodbye.
There's a lot of them.
Not anymore, baby.
Oh, don't put me back in time. Terrorism. I want to get the satchel. I want to blow them up in the past. Can I do that? Can I commit terrorism? Please.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. Slaughtering our response teams. Tyler and Wildlife Research said two teams were taken out of the elevator banks in a matter of seconds. By one guy.
That's me. That's me! I'm that guy! I murdered all those people! Yeah!
Murder! Murder!
Okay. Oh. So I killed not everyone, but a lot of people. A lot of people in the past. Either that or it was Alexander, whoever that guy was. Because he had that, Oh, hey! A time watch. I think I'm gonna rip his hand off. I just take his glove. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh my god. Let's do this. Never mind! Oh!
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Okay.
Hello.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Kick it up.
Terrorism. Gaming. Number 5. Student watches porn and gets naked.
See why this is best level? Yeah, this is pretty cool. Oh! Now, how did you get in here? Oh, these are the... Okay. That's cool. Oh! Okay. Yeah, watch this.
Hi. Big puppy. Big dog.
Point of view, you are Elinity, and this is her cat. Is that gonna get me banned? will that get me banned? That's a dead meme. Hi, bye. Alright, I'm gone. Oh, no? Okay. Terrorism.
Oh!
I should have just, Wink!
Hi, hello. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Now, how in the world did he deal damage to me before he actually kicked me? Now, that just raises a few eyebrows, don't you think? You know what? No rope. No rope. We don't use the rope. Murder the scientists. They're evil. They're going against God's word.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback. Anderson log. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. It sure as hell didn't know. But they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic.
Reload. Yes. I'll take that, thank you. What? Oh, hi. Oh, they opened the door. Dope. Thanks. Sentries? No? Terrorism. There we go.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapon's power source is called the Ark.
My great grandfather built this Ark, the space colony Ark.
This one's empty.
He's a terrorist. He's murdered people.
Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
So I just go in here. You want it? Hi, Krebs. Krebs. Oh shit! I'm running. Thank you.
Oh! I thought I could kill him!
What I could do is cook the grenade. Oh, I have a satchel. It's fine.
Don't shoot me, you dumb bitch!
Not yet.
Dr. Ehrenberg, log 11.4.
Ah.
Further research still leaves questions. Min up the outer ring. Test sequence will commence once
oh.
The mark is in place.
Goodbye, subtitles. Helmet. 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 Oh! Where? There's no helmet.
You're lying.
Back.
Where the hell did he go?
Oh, it's in here. In a cage. Dope. Yeah. Oh. That still killed me. Okay. There it is.
Test sequence will commence.
Oh, goodbye.
The Ark is in play.
Hi.
Oh! No! Okay, there we go. Hey! Oh. Hey, Cooper! Cooper! Can't be holding control while running. I'm not holding control. There was a helmet! I'm getting it. I'll keep that in mind. I'm gonna try to get it. Okay, yeah. There we go. Drink! Here's a fucking drink. I feel hydrated now. Give me.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one.
Oh,
am I dead? Okay. No, it's fine. I'm not allowed to take fall damage.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test.
Hey!
Dr. Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
There we go.